So the future for Tangari, we like I said earlier, we have an idea for a more ambient style EP coming out. We also are starting to venture into the more trancey, psytrance vibe of things. Very excited for what we have coming out. As we progress, we're learning new things, we're finding new things, we're creating our own things, and making things our own, and I'm super excited for what I'm hearing. It's not like anything we've done already, and that's what, like, I can't reiterate enough. That's what we're trying to do, is just keep the evolution of the music going, and to give the listener a broad spectrum of different types of music to hear. Coming from the same people, it's pretty cool to have that, like, kind of constantly reinventing ourselves
and having something to put at the end of our sets.
yeah
It's a little
yeah
more chill. A little
right
sunrise set,
yeah
you know.
yeah Some of these shows that we were playing are frankly just late for the late medicine worker listeners, and so we want to be able to take you up here and then bring you down here and just leave you fully satisfied with what you just experienced. We like to bring in, we have a dancer, Karen Bradford. She's amazing. She comes in and does choreography with Carissa live, and soon as this evolves, we would like to evolve into more of a multimedia experience as well.
Absolutely. There's something about, well, many of the music festivals that we participate in have integrated arts programmed into everything. You know, you have the live painters next to the stages, and you have the flow artists and people spitting fire and dancers and the musicians, and it's just all of the arts living together, kind of creating this vortex that is very, almost overwhelmingly good and healing for people who come in. So we're moving in that direction where we can create an experience where when we do a show, it's interactive. There's integrative arts, all different forms of artists on stage, rather than it just being music, which can hold its own, but put together with other things, it's even more powerful.
Very much so, yes.